the main role of the NATO response force is to ensure that we send a strong message to potential aggressors. Collective defense, of course, one of the core mandates of a NATO alliance. Disaster assistance, disaster relief, and also crisis response or managing chaos. It's made up of 40,000 personnel from land, sea, and maritime and special forces elements.